Antioxidants are everywhere. Supplement companies stick them in their products, fruit drinks proudly list them on their labels, and cereal companies promote them across the front of their boxes. For a product that appears to be so common, surprisingly few people know what antioxidants are or how they work. Let me show you. Cut an apple open, expose the inside to the air, and it'll quickly turn brown. Oxygen is interacting with the apple, producing a change in the cells. That change is called oxidation. The same thing happens when you have a cut or experiencing the effects of an illness. Oxidation is a natural process of cells changing. It happens to our bodies 24 hours a day. Here's how it works on a molecular level. Let's pretend this is a skin cell molecule. In orbit around it are electrons, and those electrons are balanced. See how they're evenly matched? Two here, two here, two here, and two here. Every day our molecules are bombarded with environmental stressors. Things like radiation from the sun, inflammation from exercise or injury, cigarette smoke, ozone, drugs, and dozens of other internal and external forces trying to take out those electrons. If they succeed in knocking an electron out, that molecule becomes a free radical. A molecule can't stay unbalanced. It has to get an electron back, so it tries to steal an electron from a neighboring molecule to regain balance. Unfortunately, free radicals just don't kill a cell to get that missing electron. Often they simply damage the cell, in the process create another free radical. It's a domino effect. If enough free radicals are created, they can damage cell components and even DNA. Doctors have linked extensive damage to a compromised immune system, Parkinson's, heart disease, and even cancer. This is where antioxidants come in. Antioxidants have electrons just like free radicals, but they don't have to be balanced. When a free radical rushes around the body looking for a spare electron, the antioxidant can give one up easily and rebalance itself with what's left. The free radical is neutralized, while cells and DNA are protected. Yay! You can see this happening when you take that freshly cut apple and dip it in lemon juice. Instead of turning brown, the antioxidant vitamin C from the lemon helps to keep the apple white and fresh. Free radicals can certainly do a lot of damage, but they're not entirely bad. Our immune system uses them as a weapon against invading bacteria. We just need to keep them in balance, and our body does that with antioxidants. Here's where the con artists come in. As scientists learn more about how antioxidants protect us, we are told that eating a diet rich in antioxidants will help us live a longer and healthier life. But who has the time to eat healthy? So supplement companies and food manufacturers started putting antioxidants in pills and food to help protect us. The message was clear: smoke, drink, and eat all the fattening foods you want, and we'll take care of it with a pill. All that marketing started before supplements were tested to see what they actually did. The public was told antioxidants were good, which is true, and they can get all they needed from supplements, which was untested. Slowly, the medical research started to catch up. The bombshell dropped in 2007 with a study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association. Medical researchers wanted to see what those antioxidants were doing to us. They looked at 68 trials with 232,606 participants. The people who took antioxidant supplements experienced greater mortality than the people who took a placebo. Let me repeat that. People who took antioxidant supplements died sooner than the people who didn't. It was confusing because dozens of studies still show eating foods high in antioxidants are good for you. Here's why. There are thousands of different types of antioxidants. A single bite of food may contain dozens or even hundreds of antioxidant varieties. Each one of those antioxidants help neutralize a particular type of free radical. Unfortunately, supplement companies don't pack hundreds of different types of antioxidants in a pill. At best, they include a handful, but many only put in one. So instead of hundreds of different types of antioxidants neutralizing all those free radicals, you end up with only one or two. Antioxidants help protect us from free radical damage, but the way you get your antioxidants matters. If it's in fruits, vegetables, and free-range meats, your body does well. Take them in a pill, and it costs you money, and it can cause you an early death. If you're concerned about your health, eat foods high in antioxidants, dump the antioxidant supplements, and avoid foods with antioxidants added. For more health and fitness information, visit us online at WeBeFit.com or DietIsDead.com, and follow WeBeFit on Twitter or Facebook to receive daily updates.